Yeah, how do we feel? We feel really good today. I think we had a really tough game in some parts. We made it quite difficult for ourselves, but all in all, I think our structure through the first half and everyone's work rate really just helped us through the last kind of few minutes. We didn't get too nervous. We just thought if we stuck to our main structures and we held our discipline, it wouldn't be too much of an issue. And I think we were right in our composure towards the end. What we were working on through the last 2 weeks was just a lot of skills and basic things. We didn't try anything fancy. Pom, Simona, our coach, and Clifton both wanted us just to do our little things and small things correctly, which is, I think, what helped us towards the end. Yeah, it's huge to have this in front of your friends and family, I think, especially because they give up just as much as you do. You're away from them from a lot of times during the week and the year. It's nice to be able to be smiling towards the end of the season and just give them a few bits and pieces on the way. Tonight, I think we'll just, you know, sit down, have a few cordials and have a laugh, I think.